Hi, my name is Goknur Shanal, and I won the Australian Singing Competition in 1998. There were two components to the competition, one with a piano, so that was song repertoire, and the other component was with orchestra. And that was my first real experience of singing with an orchestra. Walking into that first rehearsal to rehearse for the finals of the competition, for me it was just electric. It was just the chemistry was just palpable. The Western Australian Symphony Orchestra was just wonderful. And our conductor at the time, Kenneth Merrill, was very mindful that he had a bunch of young singers. I really wasn't expecting it. You know, I was expecting to enter again the following year. It was like, yeah, this is my learning one. You know, I have plenty of years to enter again. So, and that's how it was really. That was totally unexpected. The announcements are progressive. So you're starting with the smaller scholarships, getting to the bigger ones. And then it was the announcement of the Dame Joan Sullivan Award, which was a full scholarship to the Royal College of Music. Once that happened and my name was announced as a recipient of that award, I thought, oh my God, that was just, you know, jackpot for me. When the Marty Award, the scholarship, was announced, I wasn't expecting it because any one of us could have received it. After winning the competition, there were a lot of things to consider from that point. One of them was the fact that I was very young. Before I gave a break to my singing, I guess in that short period of time, there were quite a few career highlights. One of them was winning the Australian Singing Competition, going to New York as the winner of the Metropolitan Opera Awards, doing the role of Mimi with Oz Opera, entering the New Voices competition in Germany. So there were a lot of highlights in a very short period of time. Well, I did have a break, but I did not sit idle. So I had two kids and I started and finished a law degree. And I'm intending on starting a Doctor's in Musical Arts or Doctor of Philosophy at the Sydney Conservatorium. So there is a lot to look forward to. And I am diving back into singing and diving in quite deep. So there'll be recitals and recordings. And yes, I guess let's see how it all sort of pans out.